Earthquake! Ouchies. Oh no!
Oh, oh Custard Berry!
Oh no, Rob! No, Rob! No.
Well, that was that was the thing.
Okay, I'm not going first.
Who'd want to? Shotgun.
Right, going on. Here we go.
The rules must be obeyed.
First of the three of us doing the seventh gym leader. Here goes Ollie.
Matt doesn't win.
Let's cheer Ollie on. It's not a Medicham.
Interesting.
It must have like Psycho Headbutt or something. Zen Headbutt.
Psycho Cut.
Psycho Cut.
Against Medicham now.
It's going to have pure power as well.
It's
you can detect. I like it, Ollie.
Oh.
Zen Headbutt.
Yeah, okay, interesting.
Zen Headbutt, so that means
it can't use Fake Out.
So. Oh, wait, no, that's Cynthia. Where's my. So the moves on Medicham are Thunder Punch, High Jump Kick, Fake Out, and Zen Headbutt. Which makes my Gengar tactic a little bit different.
Mm-hmm. What are you thinking, Ollie?
I really don't know what to use here, actually. I'd plan for everything except for them starting with Medicham.
Oh, it can fake out you now.
No, it can't.
It can't. Any first turn.
Oh, no, you're right.
Oh!
I'm guessing that did more than you hoped it would.
Oh. Dislike.
I think it can probably kill you.
You really?
Yeah, just a hit.
Outspeed it.
What's it going to use to kill me?
High jump kick.
You can't just tell me to outspeed
it. I don't know.
It's going to use its thick thighs.
I feel like a Dusknarl would have been better.
They don't just save lives, they also extinguish them.
Oh god, I've just realised Medicham has thick thighs.
Thick thighs.
Look at that.
Like, goddamn.
Please stop.
I tried to wipe your party, but the clap of my arse cheeks gave me away.
Medicham is the true hero. Look, it should work for the NHS, the amount of lives it's going to save.
That was a very convoluted joke, Rob.
Shut up. I'm trying my best to write.
I know. This is not very good, is it?
No, I'm not. Here we go. Machop.
That's...
Oh, for goodness sakes!
It's the Spider-Man pointing at you meme.
Oh, it missed! Oh, yeah, Zen Headbutt has low accuracy. Is it hidden power flying?
Ghost.
Oh.
Ghost.
Like the Patrick Swayze
film. It's a special move, Ollie.
Yeah.
Oh!
You are faster.
You are quicker.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean anything.
Because you've been training on Wizzles.
Use Aerial Ace.
Yeah, right. I could just, you know, just use that.
Yeah, just end battle. Forfeit.
Yeah, all right.
You know, go get Aerial Ace.
Forward slash.
You're sacrificing him already.
I've got no choice.
It's a bold strategy. It's a bold strategy, Cotton.
Okay.
You're in a real pickle.
You're in a bit of a bind there, aren't you?
Yeah.
That's a big F.
Slightly large F.
That's why I put a little F in. Oh.
That is small.
Oh, the Manitam can just kill everything now in one shot. Oh, okay. We've are.
Looks kind of purple.
Oh, it's outspeed. That's going to hurt.
Boom.
Hammer arm slows you right away.
Focus sash.
Focus sash. Right. No, that's perfect because I'm going to...
Why do I have a Golbat with me?
Why do you have a Golbat with you?
Oh,
what on earth are you doing with the Golbat?
I'm missing a Pokemon. I bought one of the wrong Pokemon. Who am I missing? Jolteon's not here.
Ollie, what the hell? Aftermath.
Ollie, that was genius.
Oh, pure genius.
I hate it, but that was genius. Oh, I got rid of...
Oh, no.
Now, this one's got a Choppleberry.
I know.
Oh.
Which is that for fire type, or is that for...
Chopple fighting. Is fighting.
So use fire... Oh, yeah, there you go.
Fire Blast, that'll hurt.
Decent damage.
Avalanche does double damage because it got hit.
Ooh, yeah, you can probably outspeed it and kill it though. Ooh, deary me.
You must be... Oh!
What?
I think you're speed tied. You must have the same speed stat.
Ooh.
Oh no, is Avalanche... Avalanche might have negative priority.
I'm going to look it up. Jamie, pull that up.
I might wipe. I've lost three already. I might wipe it.
You're going to be fine. You're going to smash it, 100%.
don't think so.
No!
This is it. This is it.
Why didn't you Darmanitan? It outsped.
It's not. It's got so... The speed is the lowest.
Oh, no.
Interesting. Ollie, Avalanche is priority minus four. Daddy.
Yeah, there you go. Daddy!
Nice one.
There's two more to go. 2v2.
All you got to do is outspeed everyone and kill them quickly.
Frostlass is fast.
It's going to be okay.
Oh, Ollie, no.
Very, very painful.
Ollie, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, not in front of everyone.
Close your eyes, chat.
Don't look.
Yep, oh, faster. Yeah. That's it.
Oh, no.
There it is.
Oh, man.
He got so far.
I feel really bad about that.
Oh, I do as well. Oh. I need to... Sorry, Alex. I need to pop off and change my team quick.
Oh, bollocks.
You bollocks! You...
What have you done?
I may have accidentally led Rob into it.
He's taken me into it.
I'm really.
Alex.
I'm so sorry. I'm Alex, really not sorry at all.
Why can't you be better?
You know what? I ask myself that question every day.
You could be better.
I know. I could be somebody.
You could be somebody I love. Instead Please, of whatever this
I,
is.
I don't want that.
I. Oh, I'm leading with Empoleon. Chat, don't cry for me. Because I'm already gone. Oh, of course it led with a bomb. This is an abomination.
You are.
What moves does it have? Blizzard and Woodhammer.
I think it has Avalanche as well.
Yeah, I'm just wondering. No, it had Blizzard. I'm just wondering if it has, bugger. If it has Earthquake.
Probably. It would not surprise me if it did.
Steel resists grass. It's going to take neutral damage. I'm going to flash cannon. I'm going straight for it. Does weaken me for Weavile. Earthquake! So good thing I didn't switch into Magnezone.
Yeah, you can pretend that was planned.
Well, I was hoping the high defense would have helped me there. And it did!
Hey, look, it's Medicham. Use Pluck.
Oh, Medicham's popped up. What's it holding? Normal gem.
Yeah. With Fake Out, remember, so...
No, it's going to high jump kick. No, it's going to thunder punch. High jump kick, high jump kick. Yes!
Nice predict.
So I can predict then headbutt?
Can you?
I think so, yeah. I think that's quite a safe assumption to make.
Defense on Empoleon is 100. Defense on Magnezone. It's 116. Magnezone is coming in. That'll also make it want to high jump kick again. And then I can bring Gengar back out. That'll die. Hey, Matt.
Hey, Matt.
Oh.
Something bad happened.
I lost Lucario to a random... Yes, okay. Medicham's down.
Oh. Yeah, that's the worst thing that's happened.
Yeah, that is the worst thing that happened. Or Lucario.
Wow. Magnezone's now level 44, which is good. I edged him enough.
Bryce.
Mamoswine is not what I want. Earthquake coming. I don't have anything that resists Earthquake. Do I just Focus Blast? Save that for later.
This is where you had your Golbat.
Yeah, no, I'm going to bring in Quagsire like I originally planned.
Hang on, Does Rotom have Levitate?
Yes. Okay. Do I Toxic or just Surf? Let's just Surf. do as much damage as I can because it's slow. Mammoth Swine gets outsped by pretty much everything on my team. Avalanche does a lot.
That's a big hit.
Now, you might not outspeed it now.
No, but I can sack Quagsire.
Quipple, sir, Quipple.
Hail stopped. Ulysses coming in. Hello there. Hey, Hotshot's been a while.
Hello, Hotshot.
Okay, Shadow Ball. No!
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, bloody potions. Okay, I got a spooky plate on, so this is boosted. Ah, special defense drop. Perfect.
Excellent. And you should be faster. Yeah,
yeah, no, I outspeed. No way a Mamoswine outspeeds without anything. Okay, boost.
Got four legs. You can run.
Okay, so I've only lost Quagsire, which David's not here to complain. Here's Weavile. Weavile has Foul Play, Psycho Cut, Low Kick. I'm going to Vault Switch. What moves are you going to use?
Low Kick, I would guess.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah.
Why would it low kick? Some light, Foul Play, Psycho Cut.
It might use its mysterious fourth move. Which is, you never know.
Fourth move is something like Fury Swipes.
I might have to sack something else here. What have I got left? Weavile and Frostlass. So I need Ulysses or... You're saying low kick. I don't want it to Psycho Cut. Everything is resisted by Magnezone. Doesn't matter, it's already taking damage. Oh, yeah. And also, there was Hail. Avalanche.
That's his fourth move.
It's his fourth move, Avalanche.
Interesting.
So now he's going to low kick, isn't he?
Yeah.
So
what?
I'm going to have to tank it. No, because I don't want to have to switch. Ah, oh, crit.
What's your last Pokemon that we haven't seen yet?
Medicham.
Right.
So Pibbly Wibbly can Brick Break and kill it here. He's got the proper berry. Yeah, that crit did me in.
Smart.
It's a shame. I want to keep Magnezone. Frostlash is going to Thunderbolt.
Yeah, I should expect so.
In which case, I can switch into my Jolteon. There it is. Vault Absorb. Shadow Ball boosted. Oh, Shadow Ball in return. Special defense drop doesn't matter.
Well done.
All right. Oh, Magnezone is a major loss. But I did it. Oh, seven gyms.
Wait, what am I doing? I don't want to give that.
Get back in your can dice.
Right. Okay, Bottomless Nose is going to use Woodhammer, so let's switch into the notorious PIG.
That's a good move.
It's going to take some recoil damage.
Ooh, quite a bit.
I'm going to use Flame Charge.
Are you getting your speed up? That's a good move.
Good kill.
Well done, Alex. There's one down.
Damn.
Two to go.
What, right. One down, two to... You got a lot more to go.
Yeah, just only two.
You got the speed boost.
I did.
That's right. Going to be in
this
now.
This one has...
Focus Sash. So it's going to take two moves to kill.
It's going to use Psycho Cut.
Yes.
What do I have for Psycho?
You got no dark ones.
No, I don't. Locks.
I don't know what you've got.
I've got to hold on to what I've got.
Steel type?
The only steel type I bought was Lucario.
So that's neutral. Yeah, I was thinking Cyndaquil might be the... Oh! Why?
I am confusion about this.
But that's fine. It didn't do too much damage.
Well, it's going to do low kick again.
Have you got a fighting move to return it against? Oh, head smash. Oh, and Rocky Head.
Yep.
And you're faster than it.
Yeah.
Oh, no, Avalanche.
Avalanche. Right. Okay. Oh, I got hailed.
Bonzo.
Well, goodbye, Sudowoodo.
You did very well.
You were better than I thought you'd be.
Now you just need to outspeed Weavile. Sucker punch anything quick. If only you still had your... Foul play?
Yeah. Why did it foul play?
I don't know, but it did a lot of damage.
It really did. I am...
Now, the only thing you'd have to worry about now is normal gem. Oh, and the fake out's going to hurt.
Yeah.
Mamoswine won't die in one hit.
No, because it's heavy. Okay, right. It's going to Earthquake,
close combat.
So, I don't have close combat.
It could
sorry.
Use anything because you are quite weak. I think an Avalanche would kill you. An Earthquake would kill you. Vape Nation. Okay.
I could have used Rotom there.
Rotom, but... yeah. Oh, that speeds Vaporeon.
That's quick, Mamoswine.
Mamoswine is Mamoswine is actually pretty quick.
I might die from. Oh yeah, I get.
No, you won't die from hail.
Hail. It'll be close though.
You can't survive another turn.
Yeah. Frostlass. Okay. You are going to use Thunderbolt.
We were not.
Or actually, it might use anything. Right. Cricket bat.
So electric move coming.
Yes.
Interesting choice. Oh, Blizzard.
Goodbye, Crobat.
This was brought into sack.
Really?
Yeah. I'm not a Crobat fan.
Honestly, I'm with you there. There's not much more use for it.
I mean, you also have a Pidgeot, so.
Yeah. But one's physical, one's special. Oh, you got a special Lucario.
I do have a special Lucario. He's my special boy.
Frostlass.
Right, so the only thing left is Medicham, and it's going to use Explosion.
See our latest TikTok, or say our latest YouTube short to find out more about that joke.
Right. It's
and follow. We want 1,000 subscribers.
It might
so close.
High jump kick actually.
Is
the steel type?
Probably will. Could try to against mine. Thomas. Nice.
Right. It has nothing that's going to do much damage.
High jump kick, fake out. It will have thunder punch. It was then headbutt. It will die here.
And there it is.
There you go. Easy.
Only my Sudowoodo and my Crobat, which are both things I did not...
Ollie's turn, question mark?
Matt, get on here.
Right.
Get in.
Oh, okay. Right. Well done, Alex. Thank you, everyone who's joined us.